Hi, Tony from Tony's E-Cig Stuff, and today we're going to be looking at this tank, which is the Uwell Crown. Okay, let's go down and take it apart. Okay, well, here we have the Uwell Crown. So let's take it apart and have a look at what we've got. Before it starts, it has three coils that come with it. One that's built in, which is a dual coil 0.25 ohm cantholt. Then you have here an Ni200 0.15 ohm coil, and here you have another canthol 0.5 ohm coil, and of course a spare glass, Pyrex glass, always very handy. Let's have a look what's under the lid. Okay, here we've got plenty of spare O-rings and a little gel bag to stop any damp and anything like that. An instruction guide, brilliant. And one that goes further into detail, how to disassemble it and fill it up, etc. Okay, let's take it apart. Firstly, removable drip tip, fantastic. Airflow, quite a generous one, cyclone, both sides, which you can adjust to whatever you want. Remember guys, when you're filling it up with juice, always close the air hole. That is imperative that you do that. Okay, you can fill this up from the top or the bottom. So if you're filling up from the top, screw that off and put your juice in there. Fantastic, yep. Or alternatively, if you don't want to do that, and for access to get to the coil, of course, you can remove the bottom and you can fill up that way. And there's the coil. Coil pretty straightforward, as in all coils. Just screws out, screws back in. Reassemble it, and as I say, you can take this top part off again to fill. When filling, always make sure the air holes are closed. Screw it back together, put your drip tip in, you can use any drip tip, and there you have it. And we're ready to go with your juicing all filled up. You then open the air holes to whatever desired size that you choose. And away you go. Okay, let's take this back up top and let's fill it up, yeah? Okay, right. Let's fill it up. But before we do, always, always, guys, remember, prime the cotton wool first before you start using it so you don't get any burns or anything like that. Pick that up in a minute. It's good to have a mistake in, I suppose. Okay. So, it's primed up now, the coil. Let's assemble it. And as I said down below, don't forget, air holes closed. And filling it. Air holes are closed, as you can see. To top fill, and screw it. And down the sides as you would with a normal one. So let's put some in there and see how we get on. I'll come back when we've got more in it, yeah? Okay, I've filled it up and it's on the iStick 50. I'm going to be going at 26 watts as per usual. And as you can see, it's an 0.3 ohm coil. Now earlier on, when we're looking down below, I said it come with three coils. One that was already preloaded, if you will, and two spares. And I said canthol. Well, the coil in here, it's not canthol, it's stainless steel. And the other coil is a stainless steel coil. And the third one is a nickel coil. So apologies for that. Not canthol coils in there at all. Stainless. The other spare is a stainless. And the other spare is a nickel coil. So apologies for that. Okay, let's see how it performs. That's good. That's very good. Sorry for licking my lips. Very airy draw, this one, guys. Very airy. I've got it on wide open. As I say, just to recap, when I filled it, I had the air holes closed. Once it's filled, open the air holes up, and away you go. So let's have another tooth. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to take this higher, see how it performs at higher wattages. Let's take it up to, I don't usually do this, as you know, people who watch me. I'm going to try it. 30 watts. Let's see how it goes. Spot on, it can handle that, no problem. Bags of clouds, and the taste is there as well. I haven't lost any of the taste, even though I've gone higher wattage. Another tooth. That's lovely, that. Stainless steel coils. Never used them before. I will be using them again, though. Seems to, the flavour's more pronounced, I think, you know. So another tooth. Okay. I can't see a thing now. That's open the windows, I think. Excellent bit of kit. Uwell Crown. If you haven't got one, invest. Very good indeed. So listen, guys, if this has been helpful and informative, leave your comments down below or any further questions regarding this, and I'll try and assist you further. And don't forget, click on the subscribe button as well. Come and join us. More than welcome, you know that. So I'm going to love yous and leave yous, and thanks for watching once again. So I'm going to have a tooth, and I'm definitely going to love yous and leave yous with the Uwell Crown. Loads of vapor, loads of taste. Hope you can still see me. Okay, guys, see you again. Thanks for watching. Thank you.